on EA TV.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And very much ready to bring you the cut and thrust of League Two. It's Forest Green Rovers, and they face Oldham Athletic.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
Can they nudge in front? There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, and then it's probably the easiest tap-in he will ever get. Lovely stuff.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. 1-0 then.
Well, we can now go to Alan McInally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan?
It's a goal for Walsall. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Wilson. And slipped through beautifully. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, he might have nightmares tonight when he watches that one back. Looked easy, but what do I know? I'm a fullback.
Taylor.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And it's played into the centre. And the danger's still on.
Well, on the volley, that's not how he had planned it in his mind.
No, he certainly saw the ball going in a different direction than it went in.
A reminder that the reserves are in action tomorrow. If you'd like more ticket details,
they've given it away.
Go to the club website or contact the ticket office for more information.
It is to be a throw-in. An important interception. How could he take them on and beat them?
Surely the equaliser. Oh, the post denied him.
Well, I can't believe they're not level. How close can you get without the ball going in the net?
Now, let's see what they can do here. Is it going to be?
Intercepting it intelligently.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
This is looking threatening. And whipped into the box. That's all they can conjure for now.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
A really high-quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
And I think it's fair to say the pressure from the defender put him off a bit. Adams. And take it away. Untidy on the ball. Collins. Adams. Danger here as he runs at them.
Surely! Opportunity missed.
Evans. Adams. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. So, the whistle then. We're up the half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Adams. Allen. Collins has it. Good defending to prevent the chance. This could square the game. Body in the way again. No worries for the keeper. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Lee.
I think he'll add some real quality to this new club. He's a team player. I'm sure he'll settle in quickly. A proper pro.
And breaking at pace with menace. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Offside quite clearly. Evans. Adams. Allen. Really nice ball. It is to be a throw-in. Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInerney to tell us more.
It's a second goal for Walsall. 63 minutes played, 2-0.
Alan McInerney keeping us right up to date. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Taylor. At times they make passing look easy. Really vital interception here. Throw-ins given. Options in the centre. Perfect tackle. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
The hosts have had the lines.
Can he make it count? Oh, surely! And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. It's going their way, 2-0. Wilson. Elliot Whitehouse. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Collins now. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Real danger. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. He continues his run. He's got to score! And still danger here. Well, they can keep possession now. Adams. Collins has it. Is it going to be? Well, simple for the keeper. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Substitution time it is here. Making progress. And cleared away. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And it's a... And we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thank you Derek, looking forward to today. Should be in for...
Might be a chance here. Could be. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And to be honest with you, he's not going to get an easier goal than that. A simple tap-in.
The opening goal of the game then. Bruno Andrade. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? Gibson. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Well, what a proud moment for the 16-year-old making his full senior debut. And you have to say, while the manager has been trying to keep the pressure off him, there has been a lot of buzz about him in the local papers. Can he get them level? And the keeper had the measure of it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Well, not the best clearance. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they take advantage of the situation? Can he take advantage? A counter-attack at pace, excellent football, and not so very far away.
Well, in order to play like this, you do have to have speed in your team, and they have, and they weren't far off there, were they, Derek?
Tom Clark. Bruno Andrade. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And the flag raised, offside it is. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, Derek, they don't come much better than this lad. A real handful. Back fours all over the country have had a torrid time off him this season. From minute one to minute 90. Good luck, lads. Glad it's them and not me.
And it's still on. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. And space here on the flank. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. It's opening up for them. And successfully cut out. Will he finish? And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Well, as they kick off again,
2-1 the current state of affairs.
Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Aaron McInerney to tell us more.
It's a goal for the home team. 38 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan. He continues his run. And a fine cross. And following the clearance, it will be a corner. And firing it into the area. Cleared away. Corner kick played in, fisted clear. He needs to get this one away. This might be ideal for the counter. This attack looks highly promising. Well, possibilities in the centre. Just wanted to get it out of there. And there it is, the half-time whistle. No doubt about it, the home fans will be the happier of the two, Lee.
Well,
substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Getting forward. At times, they make passing look easy. And a timely intervention. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games. Aaron McInerney can fill us in.
It's a second goal for Colchester United. 49 minutes played. 2-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Well, he didn't have it quite on the target, Lee.
Oh, it was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it. To be replaced
by Well, we've been wondering for a while now, would it happen for Manchester United? Now it has happened on the transfer front, Lee.
I think he'll add some real quality to this new club. He's a team player. I'm sure he'll set... ...ling quickly, a proper pro.
Jason Lowe with it. Well read to put an end to that attack. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And the substitution will occur now. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Jason Lowe with it. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, there's been a goal elsewhere. Aaron McInerney with the latest.
It's a third goal for Colchester United. 67 minutes played. 3-2.
And it might be. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's on. About keeping the concentration. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
A reminder, tickets for the next game are available.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And teammates to play it to. Hunter. Could be! And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Looks promising, this.
Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Zhao. Well, possibilities in the centre. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alan McInally has the news.
It's a goal for the home team. 8 minutes remain. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. Can he take the chance? Oh, that's a fine save. Corner awarded.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 18, Oscar Flelkeld. To be replaced.
Can he find the net?
16,
wonderful block.
Jordan Turnbull.
Well, offside by rather a lot. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Dangerous looking attack. Well, he likes to run at them. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Well, they have the ball once more. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No. Nope.